How to order in Foodpanda app. So if you want to order in Foodpanda app, then first you need to check your internet connection. Once you've checked your internet connection, open up your Play Store, go for the search and search for Foodpanda app. So if you want to order food in Foodpanda application, then first you need to install the application. So make sure to install the application. It might take a few seconds or few minutes depending on your data or your Wi-Fi connection to download the application. So first install the application. Once you've installed, you can tap on open and open the application. Once you've installed, tap on open, open the application, tap on continue, which is bottom, and tap on while using the application. And once you've done, tap on confirm again. And once you've entered your address or location, now you need to sign up or log into your account. So you can continue with your Google, Facebook or email, or also the phone number. So I'll be choosing Google. Continue with your Google account. Tap on I agree, tap on continue, and then you need to enter the mobile number. So enter the mobile number, or you can also skip this part, and here you will have your account, right? So if you want to order something in your Foodpanda application, then you just need to choose the item. So for example, I'll be choosing the 6-piece boneless wings combo. So tap on the plus. And once you're here, you just need to select your first flavor or the required flavor, and then select your dip and then your drink. And once you've customized, tap on add to cart, which is here on the bottom right. And now you can go for view your cart. And once you're here, you can simply go for the review payment and address. So tap on that. And once you've chosen, now you can add a delivery instruction. So go for the delivery instruction, and you need to add the building name and the floor, company and the landmark. So it will be easy for that person to deliver the order. So enter that and tap on save and continue. And once you've saved the address, you can go for the payment method. If you want to pay online, you can add a payment method and then you can add it. So here on the bottom, you will have the total bill. So once you've added the delivery address and the payment method, then you'll be able to order. So tap on checkout, which will be on the bottom of your screen once you've added your address and payment method. And once you tap on checkout, your order will be ready to deliver. So that's how you can order on Foodpanda application. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.